I get the impression that you guys think you made the movie you wanted to make.
Absolutely.
Yeah, definitely.
Absolutely. And that's definitely. Very rare.
Exactly. And that's my second point.
It's incredibly rare to truly get to make the movie, especially on this scale, because when you're making an almost an American epic about greed and indulgence and, hedonism like this, you really have to cater to a studio in a lot of ways. You have to cater to the audience. And this, we had financiers and collaborators that said, look, not only do we want you to put this material up on screen, but we want you to push the envelope with it. You know, be free artistically to go to places that you never imagined. And so, you know, that was one of the big motivators with me to try to get him to do this, because I knew that there weren't that many directors that would really take the time to explore that within the characters. I mean, I keep referencing this one line in Goodfellas, but you know, that's out of the experimentation with the actors getting to play, even if it's not intricate to the structure of the plot. It's you're capturing something about the very essence of who they are, which ultimately shapes the course of what the movie is. You know, he's interested in character studies. He's interested in what the actors do to capture the essence of who these people are.
Now, what's the line in Goodfellas?
What am I here to amuse you? I kept asking him about that, and he said, "Look, that was what wasn't even in the script. The guys just got around and they started talking." Yeah. But to me, that signifies everything that the movie's about.
Well,
they're at a table, they're friends, but there's a danger there that if you cross a line with me.
Well, in one second, that's the essence of the lifestyle. The essence of the lifestyle is in one second it can change. You're dead. And that actually is a Joe Pesci thing that actually happened to him. And so he said, how about this?
I
said,
absolutely. What do you mean happened to Joe?
No, I think it's something that he has experienced in his life.
Yes. I see. If you cross me.
Yeah. Well, they were talking. Everything was fine. All of a sudden, it changed.
Yeah.
And when it changed, you had to think fast.
Yeah.